Hi there again, everybody. Welcome to Seattle. Welcome to CenturyLink Field. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. Well, here we are on the 31st of October, Halloween, hoping to have a celebration game. A lot of the fans are here in costumes on this special date. Seattle Sounders against Toronto FC.
Yeah, hopefully we are in for a treat, maybe a trick or two on that pitch. There's certainly enough skillful players out there today.
Well, he really could be the star of the show today.
He's not what you would call an individual in that once he's got the ball, it's head down. He lifts his chin and he picks the best option.
And this is the lineup for the home side. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
And this is how the visitors will line up for this match. One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
Thoughtful pass, and it didn't quite come off for them. The defender did well. Osorio. Morrow. They're looking good when they attack. The referee doing everything possible to keep this game flowing. Comfortable stop. Goalkeeper not troubled. And it will be their throw. Lodero. Svensson. Svensson. Going forward with real purpose now. It's gone out for a throw. Read the play well to intercept. A great chance to go in front. Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. That was a puff out your cheeks moment and phew, got away with it.
Some stop that, Martin, to keep his team level, but if this match continues in the same vein, it's only a matter of time for me before he is beaten.
Delgado. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Excellent tackle, and the result is a throw. Svensson, able to make the interception. Chance to work it from the flanks. Chance to cross it. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Whipped in from the wide area. And the ball knocked away long. Lodero. to Morris. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. He's made the interception. Can't keep the ball at the moment. And it's going to be a throw here. Svensson. Lodero. And Jones. Well, this could be an opportunity in behind the defence. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. Kim Ki-hee. Svensson. Svensson. Jovin Jones. Rui Diaz. Game still level, but the pressure might be counting. Looking to clip it into the middle, but the defender getting in the way.
Well, I think the crowd have got a bit fed up with this match, embarking on a Mexican wave.
Corner's taken. Kim Ki-hee. The attacking team have got a problem here because the opposition are just sitting in and saying, well, you can break us down if you can. They think perhaps they can't break them down. Well, space to get the cross in. Good interception there. Gonzalez. Now Pozuelo. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. And Smith. Promising forward play from them again. Well, it's good passing, probing. Smith. It's a pass, another pass. At the moment, just giving them possession and not much more than that. He could cross it from here. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. It's an excellent cross. Solidly away. Jozy Altidore. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. The two teams here have got a lot of potential to play better than this.
Yeah, they're trying to find highlights on the big screen, but it's not lasting very long, that package.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Bradley. Michael Bradley. Gonzalez. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Rather hoisted into the middle and way over his teammates. To Osorio. Well read at a key time for the team here. And the away team want to make a change. Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
The opposition defence have marshalled him expertly so far. No chances, really, for the lad.
Jozy Altidore. Michael Bradley. And that tackle has got him the ball. Now Morris. And Smith. That's a free kick. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
Was that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
Oh, that is a clumsy tackle. It really is, and no question it was a foul.
Well, we're going to get substitutions from both camps now at the same time. And that clearly is a goal kick. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Probing the pass. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Rui Diaz. Good position for the cross. And that's gone out for a corner, clear cut, and an opportunity now, maybe.
This team hasn't had many opportunities lately to find a goal to go ahead, but there's one here, and the crowd know it.
He's put in the corner. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. To Osorio. Morrow. Great interception. Chris Mavinga. Delgado. Now Pozuelo. Josie Altidore. Bradley. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Happened so quickly, but we can see quite clearly here that he just went a little bit early.
And 20 minutes to go. No, he's cut that out well, well read.
Yeah, look at that possession. It has been a cagey affair so far, but quite often in these kind of matters, it does open up as the game goes on. Will that be the case here?
Put into the middle. Headed back across goal. Cleared the ball. Maybe he'll cross it here. Josie Altidore. Well, he went to place it, Alan, didn't he?
Well, I've seen him tuck those away in the past, but not his best effort, that.
Just a change now. He's bringing on a new player. Svensson. Rui Diaz. Svensson. Gives it away. And this is going to be a throw. Players arriving in the middle, trying to cross it, and in the end, a bit of a waste, I think. And on the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. Now Osorio. And we're into the last 5 minutes now, and it's still goalless in this game. Patient play from them. Spaced across the ball now. Played back. Coming inside. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. One thing we can say about this game, they're still having a go, and they're certainly not settling for it being level pegging.
Yeah, I don't think a draw suits either side, and that was a decent move to create what was maybe just a half a chance.
Been such a good game, it's still level. Toronto trying to win it, though. Chance to get the ball in the box. A great chance to go in front, and they have done. And with such little time to go, that must win the match.
Well, it looks that way, doesn't it? And all they've got to do now is concentrate defensively.
Well, we were about to describe the final moments here as a draw, but we've got a winner now, a fantastic late goal.
Well, you have to think that it is a winner as well, Martin. Very little time now for the opposition to come back.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that. And the referee has now called a halt. The dismal feeling that you see written all over players' faces when they have lost a game and they've lost this important match today.
Yeah, they're gutted out there, but looking back, if they'd have taken one or two chances at important moments, the outcome could have been much different.